the whole community can get together and has enough power to even pull out a truck. Herzlich willkommen, benvenuti and welcome to Some Good News Europe. I'm your host, Giuliano Lenz, and I'm just cracking up here because I've been trying to film this intro, the beginning of the episode, for I think about half an hour or something like that. My wife goes in our bedroom with our daughter, who's 5.5 months old, and tries to keep as quiet as possible so that I can film this episode or any episode of Some Good News. And there's me trying to be very fast and thinking I'm going to film this in like 2 or 3 minutes. And there I am walking around half an hour thinking, how do I start introducing the very first piece of good news that I want to share with you in this very episode. So I just thought I'd get right into it. An incredible, really incredible man in India founded this rice ATM. I mean, when I read about it, I thought, what's a rice ATM? I know an ATM for money where I go and get money out. An ATM is open 24/7. You can take out money all the time. I mean, if you've got money in your bank account, but you get the point. So he just thought, what about a rice ATM that you can put anywhere, even in places where there's no supermarket and people have to walk 5 or 10 kilometers to the next shop, to the nearest shop, and buy food or people in need. They can't just go to a supermarket and buy simple things like rice. And that motivated this wonderful man here in India to create something called a rice ATM.
I just checked my account. I have only 1.5 lakh in balance. So I want to contribute that 1.5 lakh. But by seeing the problems and the real issues, so I withdrew my provident fund. I got 5 lakhs provident fund. We have some money to buy a 3-bedroom flat. So we wanted to contribute that money to all the people who are suffering, because the 3-bedroom flat is luxury for us, but for them it's a need. It's a we are not giving money, just a food.
All of this can come also with another benefit. If everyone's fed, if everyone's had enough food, and a truck ends up in the ditch, the whole community can get together and has enough power to even pull out a truck. Whenever communities get together, the magic happens. They can do a lot of good if they work together. And that's exactly what happened in Ontario. When a community got together, someone, just one person, started a GoFundMe page to send their favorite coffee shop employee back to school.
We want you to open this up. And this is from just some of these people and hundreds of other people from all over the community.
Seriously.
There is this guy named Vishnu who works at the Tim Hortons drive-thru, and he makes your day in a time of COVID and everybody being so kind of meh. Everybody in the community thinks they're special and he only does it with them, and it turns out he's doing it with everybody.
And I actually thought that he thought I was the most special customer. I just thought that he was waiting his entire shift just to see me.
I don't know what to say here, man. This is beyond words can express my feeling, how I'm feeling right now. It's amazing how people appreciate the small thing that I did, which was giving back the smile they always give it to me, and positive words. And I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much, everybody, honestly.
Thank you for watching Some Good News Europe. I'm your host, Giuliano Lenz.